So this is the resistance camp, huh? We should probably go talk to their leader first thing. Know about 2B?
Yes. Well, the bunker told me to expect you. My name is Anemone. I'm the leader of the android resistance that controls most of this territory. You must be the new scouts we heard about. Well, I'm sure my people will have plenty of information for you. Please feel free to ask them anything you like.
Thank you. Target location data obtained. Marking on map.
This must have been quite a city once upon a time. Too bad vegetation's claimed most of it now.
Operator 6-0 to 2-B. It is time for your regularly scheduled contact.
This is 2-B. Nothing to report.
Good to hear. Say, how's the weather on Earth today? Good?
It's fine. Does that question have anything to do with our operation?
Not really. I just figured it might feel nice to have some good weather.
Feeling nice has no bearing on completing missions.
That is so like you, 2B. Anyway, talk to you later.
Okay, that's everything the supply trader asked for. Man, these chores are a real pain in the butt, huh?
The Resistance is a valuable ally to Yorha. By helping them, we also help ourselves. So no, I don't think they're a pain.
Yeah. This is the place that weapons trader was talking about.
Uh-oh.
I'm picking up hostile machine life forms. That should be enough. Let's get these back to the trader.
1042 to operator. Coordinates confirmed for location specified by Resistance Leader.
Understood, 042. Placing marker on target. The desert heat is going to make resupply efforts difficult, 2B. Please make sure you're ready before you go.
You're from Yorha, right? I've heard we've got a squad mate waiting in a rocky stretch up ahead. Just remember that there's nowhere to resupply out there. If you need anything, best to take care of it here while you can. What can I help you with?
The Council of Humanity has a message for all of our brave androids fighting on the surface. Currently, our struggle against the machine life forms is at a stalemate. This battle has raged for far too long. I am sure all of you find the effort grueling. But now is not the time to give up. Now, more than ever, we must forge on. Remember that several hundred thousand humans on the moon want nothing more than a return to Earth. Glory to mankind.
Those council broadcasts are always so stiff.
Report. Mail notification received from access point.
Hey, our leader told me all about you. Name's Jackass. Nice to meet you. I hear you're planning to take out all the machines in the desert. Guess that means we need to get that entrance open.
Looks like it. So,
Oh, that? Well, wouldn't want to have anyone getting tangled up in that, now would we? Don't go trying to be a hero, all right?